What is Paxlovid? Paxlovid is an oral antiviral medication that is used to treat mild to moderate COVID-19 in adults and children 12 years of ages and older who are at high risk of progressing to severe COVID-19. It is a combination of two medications, Nirmatrelvir and ritonavir. How does Paxlovid work? Paxlovid works by blocking the replication of the SARS-CoV-2 virus, the virus that causes COVID-19. Nirmatrelvir inhibits a key enzyme that the virus needs to replicate, while ritonavir helps to increase the levels of nirmatrelvir in the body. How is Paxlovid taken? Paxlovid is taken by mouth 3 times per day for 5 days. It is important to start taking Paxlovid as soon as possible after a COVID-19 diagnosis, ideally within 5 days of the onset of symptoms. What are the side effects of Paxlovid? The most common side effects of Paxlovid are bitter taste in the mouth, diarrhea, headache, muscle aches, nausea, vomiting. Who should not take Paxlovid? Paxlovid should not be taken by people who are allergic to nirmatrelvir, or ritonavir. Taking certain other medications, such as statins, blood pressure medications, and some HIV medications, pregnant or breastfeeding, is Paxlovid effective against COVID-19? Paxlovid has been shown to be effective in reducing the risk of hospitalization and death in people with COVID-19. In a clinical trial, Paxlovid was shown to reduce the risk of hospitalization and death by 99% in people who were at high risk of severe COVID-19. Where can I get Paxlovid? Paxlovid is available by prescription only. Your doctor can prescribe Paxlovid if you have a COVID-19 diagnosis and are at high risk of progressing to severe COVID-19. Is Paxlovid safe? Paxlovid is generally safe for most people. However, it is important to talk to your doctor about the risks and benefits of Paxlovid before taking it. Can I take Paxlovid if I am pregnant or breastfeeding? Paxlovid should not be taken by people who are pregnant or breastfeeding. Talk to your doctor about other treatment options if you are pregnant or breastfeeding and have COVID-19. How long does it take for Paxlovid to work? Paxlovid starts working within a few days of starting treatment. However, it is important to take the full course of medication, even if you start to feel better. Can I take Paxlovid if I have other medical conditions? Talk to your doctor about whether Paxlovid is right for you if you have other medical conditions. Paxlovid may not be safe for people with certain medical conditions. Can I take Paxlovid if I am taking other medications? It is important to tell your doctor about all of the medications you are taking, including prescription medications, over-the-counter medications, and herbal supplements. Paxlovid may interact with other medications, so it is important to talk to your doctor about the risks and benefits of taking Paxlovid. Conclusion: Paxlovid is an effective treatment for mild to moderate COVID-19 in people who are at high risk of progressing to severe COVID-19. It is important to talk to your doctor about whether Paxlovid is right for you.